same team again. Maybe you should try cheering me on now.
Yeah, but yeah, no, they're pretty much gonna be simping over her or him in the video.
Where you get that? Where you get that? Where you get that?
And survey says. I still have one micro sling healing, not from Corey, it's from someone else though. Just saying, he barely does animations. I don't know how busy he is with whatever life things he has. Chubby whoops, where's Bates? more to get, I think.
You're gonna be a legend, buddy. They might even turn you into an action figure. All right, you fuzzy little creep. It's showtime.
It's a big noodle kill coming. Gonna explore your entire bed. Yes. That's probably the only good thing about this game. Giant noodle. Man, he's so fucking big and thick. What are you doing? Let me observe the fucking dragon. Why must you put dual return on? Or I'm trying to support the icon of sin.
Lesson 2, don't be an ass.
unless you're Kip. You can be an asshole if you're Kip.
time. But that's not happening this time. Because this is payback time. So stop listening.
That's kind of racist. Man, something cool would say too. Basically, Holji is all because he's become mortal now. He says, "I gave birth to a brown baby," and then Wang's all like, "That's a baby you don't want to keep." Like, I don't know how to interpret that, but that's like in a racist way. Ugh.
I'm about to jump into the gaping maw of an ancient dragon. Let's switch places and see how ancient your ass is, Bart.
I know you're facing imminent death, but that's no reason. Yeah,
yeah. Okay, guys. I'm gonna do something really stupid.
Into kill's mouth, ooh, your big thing's cute. Big tongue will pop on it. How sad!
I'm here now. Time to get my mojo back. Gotta find the heart of this beast and blow it to high heaven. And fast too, before I end up as dragon dragon.
Ooh.
Time to break it. guess you never expected
Now come
Starting. About four minutes into the dragon's pass. Still, no one laughs at my fabulous joke.
Ah!
But if Hoji's disaster cannon still works, maybe I can use it to destroy that freakishly big heart. I hope Hoji's giant laser still works. After all, sloshing around inside here for quite a while now, it's probably half digested.